Afternoon, lads. This is a Mehmas filly. She's a nice, very nice filly. She done very well over her break in December. She put on a serious amount of muscle and condition around her neck and her shoulder and her hind end. She's a filly that I think should be out early, and we're very much looking forward to getting her onto the track.